So in all seriousness, my name is Elina, and I have known Julia ever since we were like this tall. Oh no, I'm so sorry. You were this tall. I was this tall. Better? Okay. And Julia had a long braid all the way up to here. You see, Julia is no ordinary girl, as you can tell from the ceremony. She was born in the motherland and raised in the streets. But don't let that fool you. Julia was a very good girl. She studied hard, she received good grades, and she participated in many extracurricular activities. These included piano lessons, swimming lessons, taking cabs to school, cutting school because she had a pimple on her face she couldn't bear the thought of anyone seeing, and of course, horseback riding. She also worked very hard. She rang up groceries as a cashier at Key Food. She mopped the entire floor of Dunkin' Donuts, and she slept in a house full of cats for a living. She packaged soups, chickens, and hamburgers in the sweaty shops of Harriet's Kitchen. Julia and I met before I could speak English, and to say that we grew up together is an understatement. Over the years, our relationship really developed. In the beginning, I'd be lucky to be blessed with her presence. Those few times, she'd actually show up when we made plans to meet up. But later on, our encounters were quite the sight. We would run at each other blocks away, screaming at the top of our lungs, jumping on each other, and then laugh crying uncontrollably because we couldn't contain our happiness. I never understood how much Julia meant to me until we moved away to college. Growing up together, we would talk about our days, analyze people, and discuss the future. Every awful family event, every encounter with a boy, every embarrassing adolescent moment became a hilarious joke to laugh about. Like I said, Julia is no ordinary girl. She's more than even a sibling. The relationship we've developed is something so unique you can only find in stories. So that's our story. Now it's time for the two of you to write a new story together. I wish for your story to be filled with lots of love and happiness, for you guys to enjoy the world together throughout your travels, for you both to turn every bad day into a better one for each other. As little Julia would say, don't be such a brat. And well, if all else fails, there's always Nikita. Congratulations to Steve and Norsi.
That's my telephone.